翼を広げて。
Bonjour, watcher. This is Jolly Mango 45. We play more, guys. We play more. Yes, play till the end of this game. That's right. We are now at, I think, Yoru's roof. And what's left is Agia's roof. Her childhood friend. I mean, his childhood friend. Whatever. Let's continue, shall we?
データをロードします。
Yes. After that, we went back to the dorm and pub, had our dinner and changed into our uniform. Then, after we dropped by the school, we went to the secret base again. We went to reassess the damage to each part of the glider and determine what materials and setup would be required. And for that reason, we secretly borrowed some special equipment from the school. Thanks to the key card that the school chairman had entrusted to the girls, we were able to carry out everything smoothly. By the way, we didn't tell Kotori about this.Normally we would have told her that this is an arrangement that the chairman had suggested that we try out, so we couldn't really be sure whether it would work or not. It was just a slight chance, and it was highly likely that it would prove completely impossible. And in any event, the requirements were too urgent. There were not enough days until the day that the morning glory would probably come. We needed to face it within 3 days if possible, or within 1 week at the absolute latest, so it was a selfish that demanded extreme selfishness.The situation being what it was, we didn't want to make them to waste time. That meant that until this point, it was still on our eyes only. Since we won't be able to come out, we are really tomorrow then as soon as we do.
この辺は自分たちでも修理できそうですね。
Yeah, I guess so. There are likely to be some parts that we can quickly take care of ourselves. We can check that also. We need to be on standby so that we can start working immediately if we get the light green.Hey, no time to sleep.
しかし姉さん、また寝ちゃいましたね。
Today was really tiring for me too. We did a lot.
そうですね。先輩が元気なくて気づかれもしたでしょうし。
Oh, really?
先輩が元気ないって落ち込んでたんですよ、姉さん。グライダーが壊れたことと同じくらいに。
I'm sorry for making you worry.
だから先輩がすっかり元気になって。安心したってのもあるんだと思います。まだ時間的には早いですしね。
Oh yeah, I never got a chance to thank her. Just say thanks for caring.
そうですね。それがいいと思います。と、これで終わり、と。
So, is this the end?
はい、これでラストです。あとは、祖父の返事を待つだけですね。
Why is it that even though we don't know yet, I still feel like everything will be fine.
奇遇ですね。私もです。神様の存在って信用してませんけど。
Sorry.
こういう時くらいは気を利かせてくれるんじゃないかなって。そんな気がしてます。
Yeah,
空の神様はきっと見守ってくれてますよ。
I guess so. Probably for sure, yeah. Somehow it felt like that.
今の時点で今年は忘れられない夏になりました。ずっといつまでも夏が来るたび思い出しちゃうんです。この夏のことなんだかそんな気がします。熱量さらりと超恥ずかしいこと言わないでください。やっぱ変です。天然ポエマの称号をあげます。大体その思い出を作る風を吹かしたのは先輩じゃないですか。そうです、先輩のせいで。こんな性格ちょっと変わったみたいな責任持ってください。
See, she blaming me. Responsibility. I wonder how I should take it. There is no way I can take it. Kiss me. Yoru's cheeks were staying deep red and she was getting out at me. And a guy like this. I will close the air clutcher.
姉さんが近くで寝てますよ。
Don't worry. I love you more than Asa-chan.I didn't even check to see if she minded. I just kissed her right there. Come on, Asa, wake up.
ところで、 先輩。ちょっと気になっているんですが。
What? I know we cheated on our
stuff. 腕、大丈夫なんですか？きつく抱きしめてもらえるのはとても嬉しいんですが。
I know. It's fine, no problem.
それならいいんですが。あまり無理はしないでくださいね。
Not it.I didn't notice until she mentioned it. It was as if I had been doing some really strenuous exercise, but they had told me to take it easy until I had made a full recovery. I'm just remembering something. Who is going to be the pilot? Amani?
Mm-hmm.
The doctor said it's off limits for me. Flying there is. We are really slow to respond to this. We need to do something about this situation immediately. Sorry. It's really too bad, but even if I luck out and make a quick recovery, it would be too dangerous for me to try to fly like this.I thought of just sucking up and trying to fly anyway, but I thought there were always a slight chances that it might end up being a problem for the others. It was like when I was little and I injured myself on my bicycle. It worried my mom to
the end. 何をしようが止めはしないけど、完治するまでは安静にしときなさいね。今何かあって取り返しがつかないことになっちゃいけないからさ。
After yesterday's telephone.Call. Since I had made that promise to her, I couldn't break it. So it had to be someone other than me. Someone else would have just to fly it. I would fly.
まあ、もういいですね。行ってしまっても。こういう状況ですし。
What?
それでしたら大丈夫ですよ。代わりはいます。
Who? Who's going to fly? Is there?
ええ。ついでに免許も持ってます。
This person also has a license. I wonder who has this license. Yeah, but for non-member, it's likely to be a little different.
Yeah, 部員ですよ。
She's a member. Don't tell me, Kotori. Oh, nobody other than me has a license.
私です。
What?
私、ライセンス持ってますよ。
No freaking way. Since when you do that?Extend the little wings! Wow, Yoru-chan, you really are into this, aren't you? That's just blood out of nowhere.
Glider 修理の目処が立ったって、本当？この短期間で？
Shut up, Kotori.
すごい！やったじゃん、葵！
For the chairman that did the best it's possible, so now that we were sharing this to everyone, I got Yamani came to check out on me at the dorm yet just like yesterday. Yeah, well, it wasn't me. We have Asa Yoru to thank for.
それを言うなら、私というよりも私たちの祖父のおかげですね。まさか理事長がお金と修繕の手配をしてくれるなんて、かなり裏技的な気もするけど、甘えちゃって本当にいいの？むしろ私たちこそ大丈夫ですか？その差し出がましいというか、手段が他力本願のところがありますが、うん、私は気にしないけど、葵くんはどうなの？
Accomplish everything on our own is just naive. For the end game, just think that if we have a chance.
そうね、私もそう思う。
Don't miss the golden opportunity.
でも、パイロットはどうするの？お医者さんなんて無視して、葵くんが乗っちゃう？
Well, I could do that, but...
私が動かします。うん。
I'm a little surprised.
で、妹が、あんたが操縦って。大丈夫ですよ。私、この間ライセンス取りましたから。
Shit, I want license also.
えぇ、ー、いつの間に？
去年からおじい様に頼んで、こっそり教習を受けてたらしいです。私も知らなかったことなんだけど。
だって話す必要もなかったことだし。
話す必要ないって。この寮に来た時にでも教えてくれてもいいじゃない。
Sorry. Oh, the time that she go out and came late. company there. She probably just trained because she thought that you seem interested in it.
Asa ちゃんが勉強したいってなった時に教えてあげられるようにとか？悪いですか？
No.
なるほど。本当にお姉ちゃん思いなんだね。
That's just your reason. Oh, she's blushing. Yoru's cheek begins to flush and she fidgets uncomfortably. Yoru was really deeply concerned with what Asa thought. But if she was polite and secretly, wouldn't she be encouraged having to get the hot jobs really quickly? She used her family's influence and probably borrowed money when she was training. Yoru just excelled at anything she tried.
まあ、これも私が勝手に決めることじゃないでしょうし。
Sorry?
皆さんが良ければです。
I'm okay. I want you to fly. I want to be a best seater.
反対する道理はないわよね。アゲハは？私も別に大丈夫よ。アオイはそれでいいんでしょ？
Of course.
コモンはそれでいい？うん。いいんじゃないかな。
Oh, many. See, everything's just fine.
それに、そうなると布でやる際に問題になってくる重量問題もクリアできそうだし。夜は軽いからな。
Aoi realized that we're addressing him. Yeah, I guess so. There is a pretty big difference, big weight differences between piloting and driving the drone. Maybe.
じゃあ、ヨルちゃんに決定ってことで。
ヨル
ちゃん、頑張ってね。言われなくても。まあ、ここに来るようになった最初の頃は、まさかこんなことになるとは思いもしなかったけど。
That was a surprise.
それで福沢はどうする？そっちも決めといた方がいいと思うけど。福沢だったら葵くんが乗ればいいんじゃない？私がついてっても役に立たないわね。だったら私よりも朝の方がいいんじゃない？え？私ですか？ だってこっそり何度もシミュレーターで練習してたでしょ？
うん。
それに妹と息ぴったしだろうし、このチャンスを作ったのはあなたたち二人みたいなものでしょ？
Yes, logically, yes. Is this okay with you, Katori?
何が？みんなで行ければそれでいいじゃない。
それに関しても異論はないかな。朝はこの中で一番軽いだろう。
私も。できるなら姉さんがいい。夜ちゃん、こういう状況だし、どうせだったら姉さんがいい。姉さんと一緒に何かをやってみたい。
Yes,
夜ちゃん。
For one, Yoru just said silently, thinking with a big expression on her face. You and Asa, wow, there are a lot of pipe balls in here. What a bubble. I realized that Asa was looking my direction, she was thinking my approach. I think Asa is good for the job. It's really crazy if Yoru is going to fly.Also, I thought that Asa really wanted to fly. Maybe it was because it was my lover's ego at stake, or maybe for some reason, I don't really know why. I just felt that Asa was ready to aim for
the fly. 分かりました。じゃあ、私が乗ります。
Go for it, twins. It's decided then. Yoru will be the pilot, and Asa will be the co-pilot. They were the pilots of the Swarming Plus, aiming for the morning glory.
じゃあ、早速グライダーの修復に挑まないとね。資材はいつ届くの？早っ！よーし、じゃあ早速移動しましょうか。そうと決まれば全は急げってね。よし、頑張ろう。
Continue. For the second time, we started on the glider repair work. today, so I'll tell you that we are going to make something of ourselves. We have already begun to lay the path, but we aren't there yet. Better, this is where things are going to get tough. Our time limit is very short, but if we go for it, we can finish in
time. 当然よ。そのためにおじい様と話をつけてきたのだから。
Oh, and I want to see some flying. And crashing. Since time is running short, we are going to have to camp out here at the base.
とりあえず簡単な食料や毛布なんかは持ってきたわよ。ポテチにカップ麺、缶詰にインスタントつけ麺。
Thank you so much, Kanako ちゃん。
つけ麺。あとは栄養ドリンクと固形カフェインもね。
The bag that Kanako brought from the supermarket really do be a smell for me. So is this going to be okay, Amane?
仕事があるからずっとは無理だけどな。まあ気にするなって言われる方が難しい。
Thank you for everything you have done.
みんなには迷惑かけたからな。
Hey, no, no, no. I love you so much. So much. I'm gonna tell
you. 皆さん。
Ah, here goes again. The three idiots is coming.
手伝いに来たわよ。
どうも。
The useless one is the spectacle, Sanae-chan.
あれ？みんなも来てくれたの？だって大変そうだったし、暇だったから。まあやれる範囲でだけどね。ね、ゆかさん。
No, you can't do anything you want.
ええ。
You can't do whatever you want here. You are not a member. Thank you for everything you have done.
あれ？なんだか今日は大勢いるわね。
あかりちゃん、You are invited.
どうしたんだ？こんなに集まって。いや、アニハが部活再開するって言うから様子見に行ってやろうかって、あかりさんがさ。
いろいろあったせいで飛岡先生がうるさいのよ。当然だけどね。理事長に黙らされたとは言っても反対なんだから。
Oh, I like to see the face of Mr. Tobioka. Ahaha, I'm surprised Mr. Tobioka is super beast. He's not very super beast. He is shitty beast.
不備のある状態で飛んで、また事故でも起こしたら大変だから、そうならないように手伝ってあげようと思ってね。
yeah,
というわけだ。感謝しろよ、アオイ。
Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm grateful too. I was actually really grateful. He made me realize again that we have been supported by lots of people. Yes, don't do all by yourself. It's somehow stupid and selfish.
アーちゃんが大変って聞いてやってきました。
アーちゃん、かわいい。
おーい、差し入れ持ってきたぞ。
レジェンガーイ、タスヤ君。
あ、本当にいっぱい集まってる。
I think it's about time for this to end.
これは大所帯になりそうね。もしかしたら予想より早く進めるんじゃない？
We are going to eat over time. I suppose it never hurts to finish ahead of schedule.
ええ。
で、これはどうすんだ？
ね、それは美容家の方に。
みなさん、休憩用にジュースを注ぎました。
おー、かわいい。
小鳥先輩、タッカー取ってください。
はいはい。
ちょっと部屋が暑い。
そりゃ、これだけ集まったら仕方がないでしょう。
つまりこれはここにこうして、
それがそうなって、
これはこうなると、これでいいんでしょうか？
ハフが剥がれないように気をつけながら。
俺も何か手伝えることあるが。
人徳はすごいですね。なるほど。 まるで文化祭みたいです。文化祭の前日。あんまりめんどくさいですし、時間取られますし。でもそういう価値観が理解できたかもしれません。
The sun went down, even though the short hand of the cloth was trying to pass us. As the number time, we won't finish the club with the club activities yet.
この剥き出しになった箇所は。
The goal was in 3 days. There were still some parts that we hadn't received yet, including all the day we could still finish up the repair works in 3 days.We only left with the permanent members and Kanakos. Sorry?
顔を洗ってきたらすっきりするわよ。もしくは目の下にメンソールとか。
顔洗ってくるわ。
Yeah, you should. What's wrong, Asa-chan?
姉さんも行ってきたら。
もしかして。
Asa, what happened to you? Have you been possessed?
目を開けて立ったまま寝てる。
Oh my god, I thought she was being possessed. Asa is pretty skilled, huh? What the heck? So fast! Let's stand the little wings which fly in the sky highly. Come on, give me the flying time. I want the flying part now.We just continue like day, day, day and night working on the glider repairs. During the day, some others came to help us out. We were working to ensure that we could prepare the glider for flight again as soon as possible. Although it was hard work, everyone tightened it. Everyone was unusually diligent. Rather, everyone worked as one. It was fun the way we were desperately working to create something. We were making a glider. It seems obvious, but we had to reassess the fact. Then after 3 days,Flying time, come on! We are complete the glider once again. Oh, Kanako-chan, thank you for
まさか、あの状態から本当にできちゃうなんてね。
Nothing is impossible. Before the test flight, the glider was free from damage. In the end, we all gave it a good polish, even the original parts shot like.
先輩、頑張りましたね。
Asa said it is, and she pumped her face in the air with a clear one eye.
なんとかなりましたね。
All the hard work wasn't for nothing.
あらあら。ちょっと前までは諦めてましたのに。
Let's not even talk about that, okay? I really give up on that.
今度は私が先輩を変えましたね。
Why? Why?
Huh? いいえ、なんでもないです。
しかし、本当に人にグライダーなんて作れちゃうものなのね。
俺たちは直しただけだけどな。
We will just fix it. We will just fix it.
まあ、学生の言える所業ではないだろうが、去年までやってたやつがいろいろと変態だからな。
What? Did you just say 変態? Guys, I'm sorry, but we have to end the episode here. I have to play games with my friends right now. Thank you for watching my video. As always, my video are just for fun. Don't take high brothers and sisters. Okay, bye bye.
警告。